The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring.
Here comes the prototype, an absolute powerhouse.
Introducing the participants.
In a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high and the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen in WWE, we say it because of matches like this.
Boom! Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
Set up.
The prototype has been eliminated.
Razor is ready to let all of us bask in his machismo.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Razor Ramon letting the crowd know who's in charge.
Chico.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. There's no matching the incredible electric feeling in this arena right now. A feeling only a one-of-a-kind match like the Royal Rumble could generate.
I'm practically out of my seat already. I can't wait to see who comes in at number three.
Oh, punch to the gut.
Take the wind right out of you.
Coming in hot.
The prototype has been eliminated.
Razor Ramon letting the crowd know who's in charge.
Chico.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or...
WrestleMania.
Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole. It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves. And
the prototype delivers the Protoplex.
Battling to stay alive. Giving up on that elimination.
You gotta spend your energy wisely in this match.
All right, that's it.
Inverted tree of woe position now. Stuck in the tree of woe and just having their face stomped.
DDT! He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, he's gotta figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
Boom, right in the button. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. Body slam. The prototype is culminating a great game plan now.
Ramon has to pull a trick from his sleeve.
And there was some force on that move. to what could have been an elimination here in this Royal Rumble match. Skirts around it. Razor gets countered.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Well, counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
To end this now. Here it comes.
Razor's Edge.
He's lost some of his win now. Placed into the corner. Looking for elimination here.
Machismo. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Escape the attack. Razor able to avoid impact.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Ooh, nasty kick.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, Nash counters.
Right to the gut.
Looking as cool as they come. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Stop gloating and put your attention. Gut-wrench power bomb.
Breaking up with a savage headbutt.
Big Sexy. Thinking about the end, here it comes.
And down hard in a jackknife.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Well placed kick.
Ooh.
Saw it coming and got in there.
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
My God, what a striking display. He takes control.
Oh, here we go.
And Big Sexy is back to the
line. Has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
lost with the crowd in the palm of his hand by the looks of things.
He's back! What a shocking return. Perfect takedown. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Yeah, Cross is giving.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Battling to stay alive now. Into that corner. Oh, uncorked a big punch, and he finds an answer for the Hulkster. A non-stop assault from Cross here.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy. Hogan managing to get some control back now.
Could be a chance for Hulk to change the complexion of this match.
Reversal after reversal, and look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. The ankle lock is cinched in.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet. And
discus punch.
The end is looming now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he can do to get his head in the game here. Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around. Oh, right to the side of the face.
Across the educated hands and feet.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Got the head scissors cinched in, and here come the elbows.
Strong elbow to the crown. This very well could lead to an elimination. Straight impact down the throat.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and a...
Oh, my! Discus punch.
Laid down with a power bomb.
Hogan out of the way in time.
What a footwork. And set right into the corner.
The arm ringer. All about a leg drop.
Spectacular. Able to interrupt the attack. Hooking it up here. What's next? Boom! Incredible suplex.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He's ejected from the ring. Karrion Kross has been eliminated.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
No. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Who's going to enter next?
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Oh, man, kick to the face.
Strong form. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Arm ringer
down for a European arm breaker.
He's got him scouted.
It's over.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming.
Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Congratulations to the crowd and get back into the fight.
Here they come.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Look at this strength.
Incredible power slam.
Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
The Hulkamaniacs are prepared. Hogan looking to end this.
There goes Cena into a rough landing.
Cena has been eliminated.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Do you hear that, Corey?
Oh, I can hear it and I can feel it.
The sound of Hulkamania, baby!
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. This very well could lead to elimination.
Oh man, right to the esophagus.
Hogan here asserting dominance.
Hulkster showing that colossal power he possesses.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Into the ring again. Hogan winning that exchange. And he's able to reverse. Possible elimination. celebration in progress. Limit now.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Hogan's locked up.
Flipping backstabber.
Uh-oh. Across the top rope.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
In the arena tonight. Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there.
He foiled that attempt.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt!
And that one misses the mark. Yeah.
Some good contact by Jey Uso.
On point.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, solid kick across the back. An impressive sequence from Jey.
Yeah, Uso is firing on all cylinders.
Oh my God, DDT! Spiked him. A quick response to Jey's offense.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Jey out of there in a hurry.
Able to counter with a takedown.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Laying in those shots in the corner. Stumps.
This could be it. Elimination time.
All right, that's it.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. And the DDT.
And now Jay is getting beaten down.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
He's got him locked.
Surprised if we saw an elimination there.
And Ziggler has been through Ziggler.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Who's it gonna be?
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Able to give him the slip.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And,
oh! And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Something in the corner. Took him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot. This non-stop blows. And look, now Tom Dolan is busted open. Stunts.
All right, that's it. All right, that's it.
And now Dolan has been eliminated. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
That's right. Put your ones up in the air for main event Jey Uso.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Strong display from main event Jey Uso, but he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Who's it gonna be?
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Wow, the power that takes is insane!
He's one step ahead there.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Lands an elbow.
What are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
A second.
At the back of the neck, what's coming here?
Slam face first, and Jey is being picked to pieces here.
Somehow Jay's gotta turn the momentum around.
Caught him with a big boot
on the mark.
Jey puts a stop to that,
and that might be the start of the momentum swing that Jey needed.
But Jey still has more to do to get this fight fully in his favor.
I don't have you walking funny.
been placed in the corner now. And it's
been eliminated.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
How's that for a counter?
Nicely done.
Jinder's hopes are wavering.
Jinder has a storm to weather here. Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Setting up. Double leg drop.
Oh, I heard a snap.
The other end, too. This match grinding him down a little.
Jinder was able to avoid that. And he barely avoids.
Oh, okay.
Stop in the leg.
What impact! And the knee!
Oh! Loving blow to the chest.
And he's able to counter. Caught with a big boot!
On the mark.
Disrupt that attack.
Lands face first.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Sent into the corner.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Mahal wards that attack off.
Back elbow detours that offense.
Big impact.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Oh, sharp knee. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Prying their opponent's arm out. Oh, my goodness.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
Things are really going his way now.
Reverse on Mahal.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Setting up.
Oh, a slam that hurt. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Here we go. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
He turns it around.
Check out this power.
Gentlemen,
breaks the hold.
He gets sent down to the floor.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Taking the easy way.
You can't take much more of this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Just looks nasty.
Boom! Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Oh man, check out this power!
Gorilla press slam!
Oh, look at this! What a headbutt!
Set up in the corner of the ring.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
A second. So much damage inflicted.
Who's this gonna be? Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
For more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Picked up. Back drop suplex.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Catches a punch.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Anybody can stop the beast incarnate.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Delivering the suplex.
Oh, man.
Look at this.
Oh, what a slam.
Absorbed some damage already.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Oh, what a right hook.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Reigns down an elbow in retaliation.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? And shaky is countered.
The Beast Incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar with an F5!
Bang!
Uh-oh. backs them off with a headbutt out of nowhere. All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Oh, what a right hook.
He's the most dangerous man in the building.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Able to counter. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
He may be in a bad way here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell.
Lesnar caught off guard.
And there's the Yanagi.
Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
Lesnar will be your tour guide for this trip to Suplex City.
And another.
Put into the corner now.
Setting up an elimination here.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Yes.
Snap suplex.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Up and boom. Knee drop right on target.
This could be it.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Lesnar coming through.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner. Stiff elbow will break that up.
Kick to the gut.
Pump handle applied.
Pump handle slam.
Oh, what a kick.
He's taking some good hits.
Look at the power of Apollo Crews.
Oh, my goodness.
Considered a power bomb.
Legs trapped.
A double leg drop. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Has been eliminated.
This team works so well together.
Oh, the double backbreaker. We're about to get another one.
He turns it around.
And if you're looking for it,
look at this from Ricochet. The
death blow connects. Fighting the beast back.
Make it over.
Beautiful. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
An overbearing amount of offense against Eric here.
Every form of offense Eric attempts is being neutralized.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
Sharp punch.
Uh-oh.
Going for it. It looks like a power set.
This is going and well.
All the way to the floor.
Eric has been eliminated.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Is in complete command here.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Who's it gonna be?
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building. Here they come.
Dishing out a suplex.
And DiBiase is being controlled here.
DiBiase needs to rethink his strategy.
Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Oh, Brock waylays him.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Good timing with that reversal. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Big time move coming up.
Draped across the top rope and fist directly to the gut.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Here we go. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Oh, man.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, God.
Jarred.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Great body control.
Big Hawkins with a spine buster. And he sends him into the corner. We could have an elimination here.
Setting up an elimination here.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Attack to the midsection.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Get ready.
And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Yeah.
think we're gonna see it. Lesnar
fends off the attack with an elbow.
Landed with a face buster.
Reminding us all once again that we are watching the most electrifying man in sports entertainment at work. The whole WWE Universe is smelling what The Rock is cooking. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quickly.
He reverses it.
Getting air with that forearm.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Hooked up, and
DDT.
Stiff punch.
He steers clear of contact.
Hurricanrana.
And The Rock feeling the pushback there.
Hey.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. Looks like an elimination is underway.
Wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Face first, good night.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
I also think The Rock.
Something in the corner. Come right the jaw.
What a shot.
No escape from these punches.
Just ruthless.
Up fast.
Hits him with a spine buster. Countered with the knee to the face.
Great ups.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
He moves, but can he capitalize?
Oh, this could be the end here.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Swift clothesline out of nowhere. Raw drop kick.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Here we go. Quick thinking by The Rock. Able to get the advantage here. And say goodnight. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Puts...
That could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
And vitriolic stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Dribbling the...
Uh-oh.
About the... Look out!
And Kurt has been eliminated.
And we see the attention being put on the torso here.
Is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Uh-oh. Oh, Dominic gets cut off. Oh, drop kick. The Rock with a great counter. Step up and spread the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Which superstar is this going to be? Wow, look at this. Just cranking it out. Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Just cranking the head.
And that was a well-executed attack.
It up.
Oh, attack to the midsection.
Hoist it up.
Bang. Snap suplex.
Running bulldog.
Ah, here it comes.
Oh, spiked him.
We're lined up. And the pitch.
Composure standing tall right now.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
He reverses it. Punishing the shoulder.
Take it down to the canvas. attempts it one more time.
Down across the neck. Wide fights Bossman back.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Ooh.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Raw drop kick.
Able to get out of the way. Boom.
He got whipped into that corner.
Good grief.
He's struggling a bit here.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Oh, callous rake. You can see the marks forming already.
Oh, with authority. Bossman with a spine buster.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
And there's the takedown.
They've got their opponent's arm, dropping the knee for more punishment. Dangerous stomp right to the face. Into the DDT.
Rock spine buster.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Sent crashing to the floor.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Bossman slam, what impact.
Wow, more attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is. Rock goes for a rock.
He got it! He got it!
That might go down as one of the greatest Royal Rumbles of all time. Proud I was able to be a part of it.
Here is your winner, the Big Boss Man.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event. WrestleMania.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they've certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.